All right, let's get into it. So, first of all, I have to say that I'm a tremendous gamer. Nobody loves video games more than me. I've played all the classics like Pong and Pac-Man, and let me tell you, I was really excited to try out Superman 64. I mean, who doesn't love Superman? He's a great guy, a winner, and he always saves the day. But unfortunately, this game was a disaster. Now, listen, I don't like to say bad things about people, but the developers of this game, they did a terrible job. They were low energy, they didn't have any vision, and they clearly didn't care about the people who were going to play this game. And believe me, the people who played this game, they suffered. It was a disaster. So let's get into the specifics. The controls, they were a mess. It was like the developers had never played a video game before. Superman was slow, he was clunky, and he was really hard to control. It was like trying to steer a yacht with a toothpick. And let me tell you, I know a thing or two about yachts. And then there were the graphics. I mean, come on, this is 1999, people. We're supposed to be using the latest and greatest technology. But the graphics in this game were terrible. They were so bad, they made my eyes water. And let me tell you, nobody wants watery eyes when they're trying to save Metropolis. And don't even get me started on the storyline. It was like the developers had never even heard of Superman before. They completely missed the mark. It was like they were trying to make a game about some other superhero, but they accidentally put Superman's name on it. It was a disaster. Overall, I have to say that Superman 64 is one of the worst games I've ever played. It's a complete and total disaster. And let me tell you, I know disasters. I've had some tremendous disasters in my life. But this game, it's a disaster of epic proportions. I would give it a rating of 0 out of 10. Believe me, it's that bad.